Yeah, I know what you're going to do there. Okay. Slow roll it. Wait, is ninja gear overwrite the septium?
What?
Doesn't the accessory I'm wearing on my ninja, does that not give, like, permanent, I thought that was one of the ones that gave, like, permanent, invisibility.
No, the only thing that gives a permanent invisibility is, invisibility cloak. The rest of it's just initial. Or one time.
Yeah.
Hurt and trying to do some invisibility play. Not today. So I'm sorry, just throwing a freaking meteor on top of your head. Well, at least we got a good roll there.
So yeah, with I'm assuming attack boost does affect
Yeah, it affects. It's still a random roll though. Yeah, it does.
If I hit the max of 30, I think I can hit for over 800. It's like 820 or something like that. It's like 29 times 30. Right? 29 times 30, whatever that is. That's the Mexican hit before Protective Shell. I can hit over 800 if I hit the big lucky 3-0. Which I might have done right there, actually. 570? That sounds about right after Protect. Forgot about that move. I think that's actually the first time I've seen that used against me.
There you go.
Ooh, the slow axe. Yeah, that the plus one speed to the onion helm was pretty solid. The plus one speed to the onion helm was pretty solid.
Is it story time yet?
Story time.
Hmm?
Maybe. Maybe. Except you have a Sage's Ring. Son of a bitch. Okay. Let's see. 252.
It's really rude.
Sorry.
Of course you miss. Of course you did freaking dodge it. Of course you did.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I messed up. Okay. Got that.
Rude.
I could be really rude, but I won't. Oh, that's right. Oh, I guess I'm being rude.
Eric can be rude. I won't. I guess I'm rude.
I forgot that barriers obstruct the book's attacks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sad boy. It's not gonna quite be enough, is it? What is that here for?
That counter misses every time. Literally. I don't think I've actually seen a counter land in ages.
Oh,
about,
wow.
About damn time, I swear.
82% though.
Uh-huh.
I do have 30% evasion. That was a 70 right there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you did cut down Phoenix Downs. Or no, yeah.
No, there,
wasn't that before?
They were already at 5.
They were already at 5? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
And nothing to worry about.
Big mana shields, and not lie. On this
should be 3.
Okay. That was Blazaga, right?
Should have been.
Such a pain in the ass counting out the tiles. Good game.